What is your favorite part about this film?
Yeah, the most favorite part is just seeing and spotting new talent. And you always get surprised, I think, especially on day three when a side like a Popo just comes out and shouts and nearly beat Boiler to perform to them. And there've been a lot of talent, you know, guys that normally wouldn't see with junior guards just get exposed and come out here and play.
Anybody that stood out for you so far?
There have been a lot of good performances throughout. You know, guys have picked up 6 wickets. A lot of spinners have done well in picking up big wickets in the 2-time dams. And on day three, there's been some awesome performances. So, without naming names, as I'm a selector, I can only argue these in a selection meeting, but there's been good talent.
Okay. And with regards to some of your SA U19 players, have you given any of the restrictions on how long they can
play? Yeah, I think you know, especially after the tri series where a lot of guys went through a bit of work, some of the seniors of 3 frontline seamers in Kutsia, Nyaka and Tini obviously asked the coaches to look after them a bit better. And generally the rest of the guys can do a bit more than those 3. I thought they carried our attack well throughout the last month. And well managed, so hopefully, and I have to say thank you to the coaches for managing those guys. You also don't want them to be suffering injuries at this last minute with 2 weeks to go.